So yeah, I am doing Game of Thrones. I'm so tired. And please do not sue me if I use music in this. My last stroke just went viral. Okay, guys, I can't show any more of that. So yeah, sorry. I'll just do a little bit of this. Whoops, wrong song.
Could we know if we can trust Jay-Z? And you know better, nigga, I know you do. But you gotta do better, boy, you owe it the blue. You had no father, you had the armor. But you got a daughter, not in your soft. Die, Jay-Z. This ain't back in the days.
The great Jaime Lannister.
Kingslayer,
Oathbreaker. Go to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean its... Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood. Now that... proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You? You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest, you are just a squire.
Oh, don't be an arse, Bowen.
Apologies, your lordship.
I had a hand in it, you know.
Hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too. Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What do I tell you?
I brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. This grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine. Go on. It's your job.
You do it.
You're his squire. It's your job, not mine.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach. House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us!
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye!
Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
Winter is coming!
Aye!
Let's hope he waits till this bloody war's over.
Garrett,
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question of what's to be done with you. It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
Let me fight for you, my lord.
You've more than proven your ability on the battlefield. No man would question that. There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my scribe.
Are you calling Uncle Chris?
In the vanguard tomorrow.
Why?
Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Make it up to you.
Yeah, no problem.
I have been a squire longer than you.
So?
I outrank you. You should help me. Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, a liar, and an arrogant prick.
Oh, shut up, Bowen.
See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming. But
not by much.
Just shut your mouth.
It's the truth. It's not like I'm making it up. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
I'm sick of listening to your whine. With that attitude, you'll never be more than this.
Easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were Castellan, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is has nothing to do with it. How much further?
Yeah, it's right over there.
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walders in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his
daughters. This is a bit sketchy, guys. I'm sorry I've never played this.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
It's really good, though.
What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd. You've had too much wine.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine. They can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
But what about...
What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush? Just don't need a fucking run.
Run!
Ugh!
We need to get back to camp.
Okay, this is such a good game, but it's like really hard.
We have to get back.
How did I do that? Okay, guys, so.
Ready, boys! Whoa! Shoot that one!
Okay.
What?
What do I do? Okay, I'm gonna try this one more time. Okay.
Ready, boys! Whoa!
I'm sorry.
Shoot that one!
To save him, but there was nothing I could do.
Find a weapon, quickly!
Seven hells.
We have to keep moving, my lord.
I'd never make it. They'll hunt us down like dogs.
Okay, guys, I'm not playing that anymore. It's too... I don't like it. What's this?
It's a trophy game I jam multiple people for. With devices. And now you have to close off the stuff. Can I play?
Okay, I'm gonna play Blacklight for a little bit.